Well, it's about 7 o'clock this morning. The SWAT team and FBI agents surrounded the home at 47 Gilson Road and ordered everyone out of the building. And things went pretty quickly from there.
Authorities came to the home on Gilson Road in Nashua early on Friday morning looking for a man wanted for selling an AK-47 to a convicted felon. It took only about 20 minutes for them to get inside after 24-year-old Vincent Lenza peacefully surrendered. In the house, the FBI task force found drugs, including marijuana and ecstasy, and a lot of guns.
During the search, two more AK-47 assault rifles were recovered, as well as a Tech-9 submachine gun, a 12-gauge shotgun, and the rest were handguns.
The FBI also recovered 2,600 rounds of ammunition. Lieutenant Bailey says this morning's raid was a big one, especially given last week's shooting of Manchester police officer Dan Daugherty.
That's obviously important right now, what's going on in the state of New Hampshire with the recent shooting in Manchester of a Manchester police officer. We're more than happy to take weapons off the streets that drug dealers may be utilizing.
Now, three other people who were in the home this morning will not face charges, but police do expect that there will be more arrests in this case. Live in the newsroom, I'm Suzanne Rountree, WMUR News 9.
Well, a blood drive.